The leader of the Sak Creek people is going to speak.
Okay, what Nelson is saying is that I've been cut off from all government services. I live in a very remote part of the country where you can physically see there's no road link, there's no government services, whatever. But it's through my hard work, he came to see me with his gold nuggets, and then I bought those nuggets and sent it to Sydney, where Tony received them, and then he came over here, and we are here now. He's welcoming the team crew here, basing on the fact that this is a kind of area, remote area, where there are a lot of snakes, mosquitoes. The place is very dangerous, like slippery stones and rock walls. I'm very happy to see you guys back again. And we are very happy, the people here, seeing that we're having in mind that we're looking at something good.